Let's take a look at this car. In keeping with the R-inspired design, there's a molded rear taillight.